Assembled here are over 200 specimens for preservation.